it's September 16th. Pretty sure it's still 2024. It's about 7:10. 7:15, actually. First balmy day in a while. Actually, a cool day. Safe day, good day, safe ride. Let us once again endeavor to meet and greet all incidents and episodes of inconsideration and disgrace with grace and consideration. Really, we must go amongst them. Three dogs already. Three. Chance of rain today, but it's not in the way.
Pick for number 248 on this year's Classical California Ultimate Playlist. Music from Howard Shore's Oscar-winning score to the Fellowship of the Ring, Eric Kunzel leading the Cincinnati Pomps. Well, stick around. In just a moment, I'll share an Ultimate Playlist entry that was inspired by a legendary pianist.
Musica Angelica presents Giro d'Italia, a tour of Italy. A musical journey through Milan, Venice, Rome, and Naples, featuring compositions by each city's renowned composers, on Saturday, September 21st at 7:30 p.m. at First Congregational Church, Long Beach, and on Sunday, September 27th at 3 p.m. at First Congregational Church, Los Angeles. For tickets and information, visit musicaangelica.org.
From Calabasas to Carlsbad, KUSC is on your radio at 91.5 FM. In San Luis Obispo, tune in to 99.7 FM and listen anywhere with our smartphone app. The Golden State's favorite classical music, as chosen by you. It's the Classical California Ultimate Playlist.
Hey, good morning. Happy Monday. I'm Jennifer Miller-Hamill, delighted to bring you this incredible music on the Classical California Ultimate Playlist. Well, we have reached number 247, and Jonathan told me that he loves how this piece starts out with the ensuing variations becoming one of the most complex keyboard works in history. And then Christine and Dana Point was inspired to vote for this work because of her performance of it. She heard, she said, when I was 10, I was studying piano, and my mother and piano teacher took me to hear Glenn Gould play this piece live. What a thrill. I have never forgotten it. Well, Christine, just for you, I have selected a performance from Glenn Gould himself at number 247. This is the aria from Bach's Goldberg Variations.
Get 9,700 miles before the day is through. Or the morning is through.
Classical California Ultimate Playlist. That is the one of the most beautiful pieces of music she has ever heard. She said it brings tears to my eyes. In fact, it did the very first time I heard it because of the sense of longing it brings. At number 246, this is the Song to the Moon from Dvorak's Rusalka featuring Kameza Matshakiza and the Aarhus Symphony.
Thank you. Pavlovian, though. See a beg button and you gotta press it. And then you press it 20 times because you think that makes any difference. When the thing doesn't work anyway. It's just a fake button.
Spirits, and instead of walking, I imagine myself waltzing about 40 feet up in the air.